Alrighty, everybody. Hey. The Raptors game just ended. Raptors got blown out by the Celtics, by the way. But I wanted to make this video to tell you all Merry Christmas, and have a Happy New Year and everything like that, you know. And lastly, you know, we got to get this out of the way real quick. FCS championship. The most obvious of outcomes has occurred. The 24 teams in the FCS playoffs have been trimmed down to just two. And we all know who they are. The number two team in the land, led by Ben DiNucci and all those Dukes, is James Madison, baby. And of course, you know, number one in the land. Seven out of the last eight championships won, led by a quarterback named Trey Lance, who has not thrown a single interception, 40 total touchdowns at the very least, and that's the North Dakota State Bison. Man, it is going to be a fun game. This year, and the game is going to be on ABC, so that'll definitely boost the ratings and stuff up, you know, and just, you know, just get it all out. And it's going to be a fun game. Both these teams are just dominant. They have dominant defenses. You know, they have some dominant offenses, man. I could name, like, a couple more players, but I'm not, because, I mean, you have to go see to believe in this game. It's taking place in Frisco, Texas. Frisco, a new mecca of sports content and all sorts of good stuff. But yeah, this game, this FCS championship which will take place on January the 11th, will be a beautiful game. I guarantee it. I'm not going to make any predictions like I usually do. It's just, you know, man, I am so excited. I am ready for this game. And one more game, you know, here that I will talk about that's not, you know, a part of, you know, like anything. But, you know, the FCS championship is 3 weeks away. So, you know, it is what it is. But the other game that I want to talk about, which will take place this Saturday, it's an old Kentucky type showdown, you know. And it's Louisville and Kentucky. Louisville, of course, has been playing absolutely wonderful this year. So has Kentucky. Well, not really Kentucky, but, you know, Kentucky's lost their last couple of games. You know, John Calipari and company got to get it together. It's just going to be a fun time, you know, this Saturday, let me tell you. Louisville just beat Miami of Ohio one win. Well, last week, but you know, Chris Mack and company, you know, they got a lot going on through the University of Louisville and the Cardinal. They are, you know, there's just going to be a lot that goes on with these two teams. It's going to be a fun game, I guarantee you. It takes place Saturday, it'll be in between the Cotton Bowl and stuff like that, but there's also something with Rick Pitino settling his lawsuit against Adidas, but that really doesn't matter at all. Just wanted to get this video out. Merry Christmas again, you know, and I mean, just, you know, have a great time today, and I'll see you youngins tomorrow for the recast of some of these games, probably. Maybe. I don't know. I said I was going to do it tomorrow, but I don't know. Yeah. I don't know now.